On June 5th, 793, a storm was approaching the shores of the Kingdom of Northumbria. A few months earlier, Althing, the Council of Vikings, made the decision to plunder its largest abbey, the famous Lindisfarne. One of the leaders of this expedition was Jarl Ulf Ironbeard, a stern but respected man among his people. However, it wasn't meant for all of the Northmen to reach Lindisfarne by the sea. A storm that hit the coast of Northumbria has scattered some of their ships miles away from their destination. Ulf's raiding party landed near a town called Bamborough. The Northmen saw it as an easy target to plunder. Little did they know that all of Northumbria was just coming out of a bloody civil war. Troops of a new King Ethelred were battling remnants of recently murdered King Osred's royal army. For this reason, heavy garrisons were scattered throughout the country, and one of them was stationed just outside Bamborough.
Our landing target, but there is a promising settlement to plunder.
We have your back, Ulf!
Time to move!
Looks like this storm has set us all off the course.
We'll never break through with those archers shooting at us!
Let's try to encircle them. There should be another way along the shore.
Let's go!
by those archers!
They will taste our axes! Charge!
We need your help, fool! Forward! Lead the way! Reinforcements!
Shields under attack!
Gods are with us! It stopped raining! Now we can burn everything down!
Ah!
March! Brace yourselves! They're coming in great numbers!